Wait a second. Oh, I'm being... I'm so retarded.
Hurry. Now I can barely see.
Here's my...
If you would hold the light up so I could see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
I am. How are we supposed to get across without a crystal?
We find the crystal.
Sure you can handle carrying that? Don't want you to be lagging behind when we get attacked.
Remain alert and quiet.
Kratos is just mad at him because he's calling him old. Easy. Okay, so that is one. Put this down real quick. I'm gonna go see what's over here real quick. Crystal over here real quick. Cause I think that's where a treasure is.
There you go.
You give me less attack, but help me over the runic. I want all runic items to see if it will boost my stuff if I have all runic.
Shoot.
I know how it works. Finally, we can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
Go!
I'm focusing so hard right now. Oh my god. No! Damn it. I just had you too. Try this again.
Thank you.
wanted to finish you off.
What did it say?
That we made a grave mistake.
He made a grave mistake. A freaking attacking us.
We helped the wrong side? Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Bitch, you know.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need.
Do you want to tell me something?
I said the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here.
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Bye.
Time to go back. The way I
saw it. Was she in the light?
Who?
You know.
No. She was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy.
Yeah, but it's never been easy on Atreus.
In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm?
We're headed back to Midgard. Okay. I can't explore anything else because most of everything is locked.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory. Observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. He packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. I bet that
does this story have a...
Yes, it does.
Neat.
You're
I'm
very welcome.
I'm just skipping this. I honestly don't care.
To work we go. I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all the stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead. I think.
Oh, sorry.
No. No need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm, collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
this was a long journey going to Alfheim. I'm trying to remember, how do you spell Alpha? Hold on. Brock, even though he wasn't even there before when we went in there.
Brock! We just came back from another realm. And we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better.
It's better.
Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got...
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari. Been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from it?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see. What's it gonna be this time?
Let's see what he has.
Something on your mind, boy? Got something else in mind?
God damn it, I went too far back.
Sure, I'm open. Hope you got what you wanted.
I'm just selling enough of this stuff so that way. Wait. Oh, wait, I don't want to sell those. No. I'm good.
What you need? That's
it.
further way back to the Black Breath.
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice. Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Cave.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so... that's south. Southwest?
Good.
Ready yourself, boy!
Did I even go down this way? No, I did not. Because there was only a boat.
Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Yes, sometime, not all. Still gotta climb. I really wish that on-air thing would literally leave. I've been seeing that since earlier, it's annoying.
Have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet?
Here goes. I don't know what I'm doing right now.
Father, do you think I could carry
him? No.
But I
said no.
Okay.
Man, Atreus really wants a carrier, but he is not worthy.
So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this.
Yeah, so much. The black breath. Jesus. I see those red crystals again. I know what they are. I'm just not saying yet.
Climb.
Okay, so that goes there. I didn't realize. Okay. So I can't really do anything until later.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Geodnon? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant.
Mm-hmm. Who really knows?
The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Did come here.
I guess so.
Is that a deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. Okay, here we go.
Oh. Yeah, I already knew that was there. That's why I came here first.
This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall. Nor rooted tree, doth know my call. Still no help.
The floorboard.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Rasa. What's it doing? Maybe there'd be a bridge.
Your giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? Guess we have to go down and go up. That helps, right?
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and dwarves. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one of them.
I kept pressing the wrong button when I was trying to aim for that one just then. Okay, so there's runes here, so that means there's something around here. Ah, just fine, I don't really care for that. I just love throwing them off, I swear.
Just look at this place. It feels so...
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but it works too.
I don't know why I'm doing that. see. The last one I saw. Saw another one somewhere. Where is that? Oh, right there. Let's see if that is open now. There we go. Nice, much more rage, much more aggression. Oh, you fucking kidding me. I'll do that again. Oh, I thought I hit that. This is awesome. Okay, that did not do it. I need hit at the last possible second.
Yes. We are done here.
Yeah, we're done, even though I was just like taking forever. I didn't even see this crystal over here until now. What's going on? Keep pressing X and so circle. Can you? Jesus.
Boy.
Yes, sir. Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down.
Huh, interesting. I might want to write that down. Shut the fuck up. I want to see how much. Oh, I have so much for skill points. What the? Oh, I need cooldowns stuffs. Oh, we already have it purchased. Never mind. Okay, I just got a lot of new upgrades for my axe, mainly. I don't like upgrading Atreus so much because the arrows are good, but just not the best. I need to find where I'm going. What the? Good thing I got that. Jesus.
I think you got him.
Jesus. I'm so done with these critters right here, dude. Okay, so I don't need that. Okay.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Thieves seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful we stayed dead.
We made it across.
Read it.
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothror, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know.
I've seen his language before.
Okay, so that's where you continue. Oh, this is okay. This is where it's at. Frost.
peak is still our goal. We find a way up.
I want to get there. I want that treasure.
The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
Nope, no, it's not
the
Giant's
request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Frasley. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Who can light these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open.
Ah. See, traitor.
Hello!
Stop that!
Come on, I was just... Okay.
Claw reaches the summit. Our goal is near.
All right.
Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side. And if we get this unstuck...
Boy.
Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
That rope is moving. What the...
Maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Get it down to Harry!
strong.
Well, that's not good.
I'm gonna save the game here. I'm gonna save the game here, and I'm going to end this recording.